Hey guys, it is my very last morning in Seattle. I am sitting on the balcony right now with my cup of tea and kind of enjoying my last morning. It's a little chilly out here though, but this is my view from the balcony. It's kind of awesome. And let's see, what have I done while I've been here today? The last couple days. I've gone to the art museum and the sculpture garden and the Museum of Flight. I also went and walked down by the water through a bunch of the piers. And I feel that I probably did other things. Oh, I went to the Space Needle, of course. I didn't make it to the Chihuly Glass and Garden, but that's okay. And I saw some of the stuff from the outside, so that's why. And I think that's pretty much it. I've done a ton of walking around, and I've really, really thoroughly enjoyed myself. I really like this city. I did get lucky, I should say, and it has not rained since I've been here. And it's been pretty mild weather-wise, but I really like it here a lot. And I definitely would like to come back. It probably helps that I'm staying at a really nice hotel. I'm staying at the Pan Pacific, and I can say nothing at all bad about this hotel, including the fact that there is a Whole Foods downstairs. And you guys can imagine how I feel about Whole Foods. I love it. In fact, as soon as I finish this, I'm going to run down and get a green smoothie before I call my Uber over and get down to the airport to go home. Although I am excited to see my cat. That's it, guys. Bye-bye, Seattle.